Mom and Dad at Amby Island on October 7th, 2020, after the Democrat debates with Kamala Harris and Joe Biden. Dad talking about his physical and also about the debate. And then Mom gives her 2 cents worth. Your physical.
He took his blood pressure.
My physical statistics.
Blood pressure, pulse, and heart rate. And height. We did the height. And he did
I'll show him to you if you want to see him.
Yeah.
Just a minute.
Well, do you think Kamala Harris or Mike Pence won the debate?
I think it was close. I couldn't tell who won. I couldn't tell.
Mom?
My opinion was that it was close to a draw.
Uh-huh.
Even. My other opinions, I have two. And one is, I think that Harris woman is mean. Facial expression.
Oh.
To me. Now that's just, I don't know if I would say that to everybody, but I think I might.
So what did you like about Mike Pence?
I like,
even. He's level-headed.
He's reasoned.
You know.
He's reasoned and
he doesn't lose his
contained
temper. He doesn't lose his temperament. She's a lawyer. She's used to talking. And that's her trait. She's better at it than he is, probably. If you want to say she's a better talker than he is, that's true. But I don't think she's... I'd hate to see her president, I've got to tell you that.
Well, she actually attacked different times, and he didn't do that.
No.
He was very even-tempered, let's put it that way.
Yeah.
Sitting at the end.
Yeah.
And she said, I've been attacked, and I'm going to answer that. So she took time, it wasn't hers.
Oh, brother.
Let her do that. I don't know what else. Really, these aren't debates, Bill. This came closer to a debate than the other ones.
Yeah. Now, this was... I didn't like the moderator too well. I think she mispronounced several times or made some bad... questions.
Moderator asks a question and both answer the same question, and it's like, what would you do if the roof fell in? And she says, I'd pick it up, and he says, I would drag it away, you know. So they're really not debates. This came closer.